Imagine this. You're hungry and scrolling through restaurants on your phone. One place has 2.3 stars, the other 4.8. They're both exactly a 3-minute walk away. Which one are you gonna pick? Pretty easy decision, right? When it comes to something as simple as where to eat, we usually go for the place with better reviews and more stars because we know that people who ate there before had a great dining experience. Now, let's apply that same instinct to web hosting. Only in my opinion, the stakes are much higher because this isn't going to just temporarily satisfy your hunger, but rather be the home for your website for years to come. We're going to start out with over 100 different web hosting companies, and by making just 4 key decisions, we can easily eliminate all but just a few options, leaving us with some of the best web hosting companies in existence. So let's start out with the obvious. We only want highly rated web hosting companies, so we'll narrow down our choices to those with 4.5 stars or higher and at least 100 reviews. Just like that, we've already eliminated well over half of our options. But just because something is highly rated doesn't necessarily make it good, right? For example, this super popular cup of coffee is like a big corporate web hosting company that everyone and their mom uses. This, on the other hand, is a cup of coffee made by a local barista. It's unique, handcrafted with a personal touch, and comes from somewhere that really cares about each and every cup of coffee. It's not a chain, it's not mass-produced, and it doesn't have a million ratings, but it has real quality behind it. Just like choosing a local barista over a big chain, we're looking for independently owned web hosts with that personal touch. So let's remove the big corporations with shareholders and all the subsidiaries. But here's the catch. While we want that personal touch in our web hosting company, there is one area where a large network actually makes a huge difference, and that area happens to be speed. So let's say your website is like a book, except there's only this one copy of it, and that copy is located in a library in New York City. Anytime someone wants to read it, they have to get it from that one library. If someone far away wants to read it, say in London or in Tokyo, it will take time to reach them. The further they are, the longer the wait. A CDN, or content delivery network, solves this by placing copies of your book, aka your website, in local libraries around the world. Instead of everyone waiting on a book from New York City, they can get it from the library closest to them. If you're in London, you get it from London. If you're in Tokyo, you get it from Tokyo. You don't want your website visitors waiting around no matter where they're located, so let's eliminate any companies that skip this essential feature and don't have web hosting plans with a built-in CDN included. All right, now that we narrowed down our list to some of the best web hosting companies, let's take a look at the actual web hosting plans that they offer, and we can easily tackle something that's likely a big priority for you, and that is finding an affordable web hosting plan that doesn't break the bank. Let's go back to our list and only keep the companies with hosting plans that have a regular price of less than $25 a month, and after doing that, just these 6 hosting companies remain. They are all independent, highly rated web hosting companies with affordable and complete hosting plans. But since everyone has different budgets and requirements, it doesn't make sense for me to say that one of them is the ultimate best web hosting plan. So instead, let's figure out which one best fits your needs. First of all, for the number one highest rated option, WPX tops the list and just so happens to be the company that I host all my WordPress websites with. For the budget conscious who still want reliable performance, Hostinger's business plan is the most affordable option at just $9 a month. If you want hosting without limits, Hostpapa's WordPress Pro plan gives you unlimited websites, storage, bandwidth, CDN, and email accounts. For premium cloud hosting, Rocket.net, the only American-based option here, offers dedicated cloud resources with their starter plan at $20 a month. And finally, for a more affordable cloud option, Elementor's Lite plan provides cloud hosting at a lower price point. Now, don't just take my word for it. I got all the data for this video from my latest project, Hostphobia.com. By applying just a few filters, you can see the same exact results for yourself or customize the criteria to find exactly what you need from a web hosting plan. And of course, hosting prices and features change all the time. So if you're watching this video sometime after 2025, check out Hostphobia for all the latest updates and info.